All right, so I'm here talking with Lehman Parker, approximately one half by weight of Magic Team David and Lehman.
Oh, I like to think I'm like 1 3/8.
Where do you get that from?
Well, I was going to say 2/8, but then I realized that's a quarter, and I wanted it to sound more unique.
So how long have you been doing the magics for?
With David or in general?
In general.
About 20 years.
20 years, and what initiated you into magic doing?
Well, I would go to the Sacramento County Fair
every
year.
Adorable.
Because I raised animals. And then there was a little magic booth set up at the fair, and I remember I went there and I saw him one day. I was just a kid, so I just went around the fair.
Well, yeah, like you do.
So it was at the county fair, and I went and saw this guy selling magic tricks the first day, and I thought it was so cool, and I went back, and I got money from my parents, because you were a kid, and that's what you did.
All right.
And I went, and I bought a little magic trick. I bought one magic trick to dimes.
Oh, very
nickels
nice.
Changed to dimes. Perhaps you're familiar with this
what?
Trick.
What? What?
I do you want me to do the whole patter? I can do
can
the
you
whole
do the patter. Do it for me.
But you put them over here, pass your hand up, and just keeps overflowing with another stack of nickels. Put the nickels on your hand and push, and they will melt right through. I think it's another stack of nickels. And that's the, that was the
that was beautiful, patter. And yeah. That's exactly how you did it?
Yep.
Do you still do that trick?
No. I've moved on since then.
You just broke my heart a little bit. How did you end up meeting David?
We were performing on the pier in Santa Monica, and he thought I was an asshole. Which, like, you know.
That's, you know, like all good matches begin with. You're an asshole.
It's romantic comedy what it is. He was like Meg Ryan, I was Tom Hanks or Billy Crystal. I like to think I'm Tom Hanks.
If that's how you want to cast yourself, all right.
That's how I want to cast
it. Cool.
that was, like, our first show ended with us, with me killing David.
Oh, okay, cool.
And then, like, going out and telling the audience so you guys didn't see anything.
How did you kill David?
With a gun, a cap gun backstage. I shot him to death.
All right.
So we didn't have to interact with the audience.
What's your ending right now for your show?
Our most recent ending was Bullet Catch. We did.
So you're still shooting David?
Yeah, but this time he catches it.
All right,
yeah.
Okay.
That's come cool. Full circle.
Full circle. From killing him
to trying to kill him.
Attempted murder.
Yeah,
that's
yeah,
good.
Yeah.
He's getting better. Your aim is getting worse.
Right.
That's what you're trying to tell me.
Yeah.
So how did you guys end up on America's Got Talent? What made you want to go out for that?
They came in, there was one of the producers on the show came to Magic Castle to see another performer, and she happened to see our show, and then she contacted us and said, oh, you guys would be great. You should audition for America's Got Talent.
What? Was that a British accent?
We're all British. Everybody on the show is British.
All right. Okay. One, back this train up. Are you telling me that you just didn't spontaneously audition like the show led me to believe?
No. Nobody's spontaneous. The only person that, in like the finals, that went through the audition process was Miguel Dakota.
You just blew my mind.
I know. It blew my mind.
Do you feel like your career has changed since being on the show?
Oh, yeah.
All right. Cool. So what's the coolest gig that you think you've gotten because of America's Got Talent?
Because of America's Got Talent?
Yeah.
Because of America's Got Talent.
Now, did you or did you not do a bar mitzvah because of America's Got Talent?
That was the Fort Lauderdale, Florida. We did a bar mitzvah.
All right.
Yeah, we've done a wedding before that.
Oh, wait, really?
Yeah, like at the reception, not
were
like...
Were you doing, were you like
tossing
performing
out the
ceremony?
Flowers and then like, pick a card, she's coming down in a second, pick a card.
Do you...
Like, I don't know what this is for, this is just your interviewing, right? But, like, somebody's watching this, like, looking for somebody to interview or, like, a host.
Yeah.
You would make a great host or interviewer.
Oh, that's really sweet. I know that we're just doing this randomly, but that's really, thank you.
Yeah.
I appreciate that. I really appreciate that, Lehman. All right, well, thank you so much for doing this with me today.
Sure. Thanks for having me.
Yeah, it was awesome talking with you. Are you going to storm out?
I thought I said no questions about me storming out. Didn't I say no questions about me storming
out?
That was very excuse me, I can't take this anymore.
What are you...
I don't even have a mic.
What are you doing?